Good morning, students. In previous lecture, we have discussed about private healthcare centers and public healthcare centers. How the government hospitals are providing services, and what is the method of private hospitals? How they are providing the healthcare facilities to the people, and we come to know that only healthy person can afford the private healthcare services. Today, now we are going to discuss healthcare and equality. As you know, in our country, there is a big gap between rich and poor is there. That is why everyone is not getting the health care services equally. Government is trying to do its best for the citizen of the country. It is providing equally everything to the citizen, but some problems are there. The medicines, the system of health care which is working, some corruption is there due to that also, and there is a lack of medicine also in our public health care centers. That is why there is a difference in the healthcare or the providing health services to the people. There is a difference. And also in rural area, doctor write the name of medicine and they say that go and purchase it from the market. Means they are not able to provide us the medicine on the government health care centers. In this way, there is a problem with poor person in rural area, and also when they go to the urban area in hospital, they can get the services which are basic, but if the condition becomes critical, they send them to the private hospitals. You have seen how Hakim's condition was very critical, and there was no any hospital in Bengal that can do his treatment. That is why problems are there, because the scarcity of medicine, scarcity of the doctors are there in government hospitals, and the people are not getting properly the treatment. There is no discrimination on the basis of their caste, creed or religion, but due to the lack of instrument, lack of medicine, problems are there. Now we are going to discuss about what can be done, what can we do for the betterment of the hospitals in our country. The topic is, what can be done to improve the health services, what can be done? For this, government should take care, his officers must take care. They have to go in every villages, they have to meet the people, and they have to ask them which type of problems are there. And also in urban area, the municipality is there. For that, the municipality have to provide the clean environment to the people, and safe drinking water, clean drinking water to the people. And also there are some medical officers. They move from one place to another place in urban area, and they search and they see the condition of health. And there is no any type of discrimination on the basis of caste, creed. In this way, if government want to do development, it have to take care of the citizen of the country. Then government can make the human resource which will help in the development of the country. Now the next is the Kerala experience. In Kerala, the Kerala government had done good job for the betterment of the people of that state. They had taken care of education. They had provided good health facility, and for the nourishment for the children, they provided the system of Anganwadi, in which food is also provided to the children who are very poor, and they also provided the clean drinking water, good sanitation. In this way, there is a development in Kerala, and the people in that area in Kerala, they are becoming resource. Now the last topic, it is about a country which belong to South America. It is Costa Rica. The Costa Rican government, they think about the welfare of the people of the country, and it took a decision that it will not do any expenses on military, and it will utilize the money for the betterment of the citizen of the country for their health, and it provided everything, every basic needs required by the citizen of the country, and it make the healthy people, and it do its best for providing health services and the good quality of food to make healthy people. It thinks that healthy people can serve for the country, they do anything for the development of the country. That is why it provided water, clean water, health services, food for their people.